The hill descent control system helps control vehicle speed when going down a steep hill, so the driver can concentrate on steering. To activate this system, the vehicle's transmission must be in forward or reverse gear. The four-wheel drive switch must be at 4 low, and the vehicle's speed must be under 15 miles an hour. Or the four-wheel drive switch must be at 4 high, and the vehicle speed must be under 21 miles an hour. And the hill descent control switch must be on. To turn the system on, push the bottom of this switch. When the system activates, you'll see the hill descent control indicator light illuminate. At the same time, the stoplights and taillights will come on while hill descent control uses the brakes to control vehicle speed. To turn the hill descent control system off, push the top of the switch. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.